Alright, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 garage doors. I'm not going to show all this because it's going to make the video too long. But what we're going to do today is we're going to try traditional versus specialty tools or multifunction tools. Which one is better? So let's have a look-see. As you can see, I got my old Unger handle. And yes, I still have traditional type tools. But I don't use them anymore, but we'll be using this today on this video segment to show y'all the differences and the value of having a multifunction tool.
certainly was in the right.
Yes, definitely. Like, you know, he was cruising for cruising.